without it.
We love when someone can put themselves on the plate. And if you put this up and we had to guess, it would be you. I mean,
what?
It's spicy. It's bold. It's like a smack in the mouth in a good way.
I'm getting full-on Jamaican curry flavor in your meatball.
I'm making Heather's fly film
but
right now.
Your meatball is overcooked.
Okay. I disagree.
Personal
preference. I like my meatballs cooked well, so I'm really hoping that my flavors will pull me through this round.
Thank you very much. Up next, Jay, what did you make for us today?
Chef, today I made lamb meatball with mushrooms and a spicy yogurt dip. I incorporated portobello, slightly sautéed them into the lamb mixture.
I absolutely love the direction that you went with these meatballs. You went off the deep end and you said, I'm going to lamb, go yogurt, and all these spices and things that go well together, right?
What you got here is glorious. I love it. But salt would have just tied all of those things together.
Just a little salt over the top of this thing or incorporated with just a little
now.
Bit would have been explosive.
I'm a little bit salty about the intelligence of all your salt in my dish.
Okay, Charlie, what did you make for us today?
Today I made my meatball.
You want me to burn him on camera?
Right.
Okay.
But that meatball on its own, and the mushrooms, I think speak for themselves.
The meatball is...
He's right there now.
This is awesome.
Sparky, Sparky. Die!
Tiffany, please tell somebody...
My revenge!
You have meatballs and mushrooms.
One day, you and your family will be... Oh, dang it.
BTW, I videotaped this entire thing, so I'll send it to you.